One of the first things we do with all buyers is what we like to do before we even start showing them houses. We want to have a meeting with them and really talk and walk them through all the different possibilities that exist for a first-time buyer. So we want to make sure they know what their closing costs are going to be, what their monthly carrying costs will be, all the different things, ways they can save money. There's different programs available out there in the marketplace. So we educate them very thoroughly and make sure they have a realistic expectation of what they can hope to achieve in the marketplace. And at the end, that's almost like a consultation for an hour, and they walk away very informed. And at that point, they either decide, yes, this is a good time for us to buy, or maybe we should wait a year because of whatever variables. So for us, the biggest, most important component is to make sure they're well educated, well informed. And then typically, once we have this meeting, the buyers are very committed and loyal to us. What we find many realtors want to do is just put them in the car, show them two, three houses, ask them to pick one house. Maybe they don't like that house, maybe they're not informed, maybe they don't know many things. We feel we have to go first, meet with them, explain everything to them very carefully, and we take our responsibility very seriously because, especially if it's a first-time buyer, we have to educate them about everything, right? And we feel the responsibility is on us as the realtor to make sure that they make good decisions. Then we also want to make sure if they're looking to get a mortgage, we have to make sure they qualify for a mortgage. So if they've already been pre-approved with one of their banks or lending institutions, then that's great. If they need help from our end, we'll be more than happy to help them out. And we can quickly qualify them because there's different ratios the banks utilize to determine what somebody can afford or not. So we go through that exercise with them. And assuming that goes favorably, then the next step is really, identifying what kind of house they're looking for. And, in many cases, I've had meetings with clients where they tell me, for example, they want a two-bedroom condo. And by the time we're done, a few months later, they've bought a four-bedroom house. So what they sometimes think they want could change a lot as we get out there in the field and start looking at houses. And I always tell every single one of our clients that, to me, it doesn't matter whether, it takes a week, a month, or a year, as long as you're loyal to me, I want to find you the right house. I never want them to feel like they have to make a decision. They should walk in and really fall in love and feel like this is the house we want, and then I feel happy, right? I don't feel like they should be, forced into making a decision of this magnitude that isn't correct for them.